an incredible start to the set from Manic Street Preachers. I'm just going to creep in here and ask a couple of questions. What did you make of that, Maid of L3? Amazing. Thank you, guys. Where's James? Thank you very much for that. Fantastic start to the set. So, James, when you were in the studio with me, you talked about the kind of slightly nostalgic, definitely retrospective title of the new record. And I wanted to start in with, you know, two tracks from former albums of yours, Send Away the Tigers and Generation Terrorists. Does the way you feel about your older stuff change over the years? I mean, do your favourite albums change?
I think you definitely fall out of love with some songs. I think we've been documenting the saying, stuff like The Love of Richard Nixon. Did that song need to be written? We're not quite sure. We kind of like it in a strange kind of twisted way, which is kind of like very kind of like close to our natures. But I think you fall out of love with certain songs, Love Sweet Exile. Sometimes I love it, and then other days I think, what were we thinking? Love Sweet Exile, you know? I'm not sure.
I mean, being here in the room, you can see the really special connection that the Manics have got with their fans. I mean, this is, you can just, I hope it comes across on TV, because it is a kind of electric atmosphere. Is that something that is really always clear to you when you play live?
Live. I mean, I think it's kept us alive. Live, you know, it's kind of, pardon the pun here, it's been our lifeblood to know that people will turn up, you know, tour after tour, you know, for the mediocre albums, for the great albums and stuff. And I used to find it a bit scary, I must admit. We used to call some sections around the Byblites for obvious reasons. But I've kind of grown, I've realised that it's the thing that keeps us going. And that kind of show of devotion is a very active thing. It's not just a token thing. They actually come to the shows, and we'd be playing a show in Moscow, and suddenly you see that same 20 people kind of waiting for you to play in Moscow, which is something I have, undying admiration for.
And you can actually feel it, as it's quite a strange thing to be in the middle of here as a presenter as well. I mean, talking to the Byblites, they've been on the Twitter, which, just for your benefit, that is a microblogging service in which people can send each other messages, as I know you're offline. And we had Neil96 asking if you would be planning to celebrate the 20th anniversary of the Holy Bible, because it is coming up.
Well, there's a guy dressed in red over there who's probably better to ask the question to, because he's the archivist. I think he might have a plan, because we've definitely found a lot of other kind of like Holy Bible material which we didn't know we had, kind of thing. No, I don't mean music. I just mean, kind of pictures, you know, perhaps some notebook stuff and everything. And so kind of we've found things there, definitely.
Okay, Nikki, what do you think? Do you think that might be part of the plan? I'm going to come over here. I'm going to chase you.
I had a good rummage in the attic, and there's plenty of stuff, yeah. Lots of, letters from each other, and just lots of notebooks, really, that I forgot we had, myself and Richie especially. So it'd be nice to do, I guess, some sort of thing. We kind of, we wrestled with the idea of doing a gig playing the whole of it, but I'm not so sure.
I think they're pro. I'm just going to go out on a limb and say I think they're for that, but yeah, still working on that, but definitely something.
I'd like to do it at Glastonbury, actually, I really would.
Okay, well, I know that they listen in the office, so, maybe we can work that out before the end of the set. For now, I will hand you back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Manic Street Preachers!
This is no threats, just an invitation, a sense of belonging, a sense of inspiration. Is heaven a place where nothing ever happens? Is it too much to ask? Could this belief in the cool time,
Next one is called If You Tolerate This, Your Children Will Be Next. Well, if you tolerate this, your children will be next.
Gravity keeps my head.
Thank you very much. You're a fine looking bunch, by the way. Give me some of your jeans.